Someone had left a gun behind. Now I had a fighting chance of reaching the farm. I could see the car, but there was no sight of the driver.
Hello? Anybody here?
Ah!
Barry!
Ah! Ah! No! Danny, you're not! Ah! Please! Ah! I'm sorry!
I know you. You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again for the moonshine, you know? It makes you see. They're not gonna miss it. They're in the loony bin. But my buddy, Danny, I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him. Like a real bad follow-up to a real good movie. The best friend's suddenly the bad guy. Who wrote this crap anyway?
Let me guess. Danny, huh?
Three, unstoppable. It used Alice to get to me, dangled her in front of me to keep me going. It was never going to release her. I'm going to change this. I'll escape. I've written myself into the story. I'm now the protagonist. This feels like a terrible risk, but it's the only way to save Alice. I'll be bound by...
I can climb out through the broken window.
Just anyone else who's been moving in on it. The story must stay true for this to work. There have to be victims along the way. Near escapes. Cliffhangers. In a horror story, it can't be certain that the hero will succeed or even...
The farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast.
I need help. Zane's going to be the one.
Barry wasn't up here, he was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting him. After all, I'd made it this far myself. But Barry was Barry.
Stay away from my daughter!
I'd known the brothers used to be some kind of rock stars, but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
Al! Run! It's coming! There's too many of them!
God damn!
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson. Bright Falls, rock and roll capital of America.